I guess one of them would be this idea that the consumer is now the point of sale. We tend to think about retail as being focused on bricks and mortar stores. We've kind of been brought up with that and it's what we know. But I think if we think about the consumer as the point of sale, it opens up a whole load of new creative opportunities to connect with them when they're out in the wild, and to bring our brands to them wherever they are and whatever they're doing at appropriate or meaningful times of that process. I guess one of my other takeaways would be to do everything you can to research and become interested in the field of machine learning, as far away as that might feel from what you do in your daily job at a brand. There are so many interesting developments on the horizon, and they have like quite profound implications, not just for brands and businesses, but simply for how the job of a marketer is changing at the moment. And finally, my third takeaway, I guess, would be, while it's fascinating to be all over the newest, shiniest technology, don't be afraid to look at things that people are familiar with as well. We've seen some really interesting things happening with technologies like RFID that feel relatively lo-fi, but are still legitimate ways to get involved in your customers' lives and do interesting or useful or entertaining things for them.